disturb the eggs.
I used to be one of them, ordinary, untouched, until her voice came to me. Then I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have been chosen.
A fine corpse.
That is not possible. That is not possible.
Chancellor Eamon, it is of the utmost importance that we secure my manor from the traitorous rabble in Tristram. The caves to the east are too close to my land. They must be blocked, completely obstructed. I believe the Archbishop Lazarus has magically bound some arachnids of late. They may serve us well.
Embraces you.
Royal Guard, with great pain, I must admit that our king is no longer able to separate reason from madness. He orders the caverns to be filled with the Archbishop's monstrous creations and will hear nothing else. Perhaps the legendary ancients themselves once dwelled there, but now we must desecrate their ruins.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No. It's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen? I'm afraid not. No.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place?
And so much more now.
It was terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I am looking for a man who was taken prisoner by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the Highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass. That is not possible.
This will be a challenge.
Though New Tristram and the fields surrounding it have been resettled over the years, the Highlands remain empty save for the crumbling ruins of Leoric's old outposts. The king built more than one watchtower in his paranoia, but now they cannot even ward away goatmen and wild beasts. A tragedy, really.
local Khazra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
is not possible.